He invented pulp paper.
Go.
Go. Hello! Titus Green, was it?
Wood has fibers similar to the plant fibers used to create paper.
In 1944, he sent a sample of his paper to Halifax's best newspaper.